competitors in this championship of the Junior Phillies. The chess championship is sponsored by the Sahara Counted Farm from Egypt. Thank you very much to our panel of judges. We are now counting the votes, ladies and gentlemen, before we will announce the bronze, the silver, and the gold medal. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, you can also find it in your catalog. We have the Italian Show Tour 2019. Therefore, in the championship of the Junior Phillies, the Junior Colts, the Senior Mares, and the Senior Stallions, the horse with the highest score, bred and owned here in Italy, deserves and wins a breeding of Emperor KA. And that's all part of the Italian Show Tour 2019. All the information about it, you can find it back in your catalog. But we look forward to also announce the Italian bred-owned horse in this championship with the highest ranking. This is the winner of a breeding of Emperor KA. And in the meantime, I'd like to ask the competitors in the next championship, the Junior Colts, the category numbers 34, 42, and 43. 45 and 46 to prepare the horses and come to our collecting ring. I'd like to continue straight after this championship of the Junior Phillies with your championship, the Junior Gold. We'll be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to announce the bronze, the silver and the gold medal. We have six beautiful fillies here in our arena. We need to say goodbye to three of them. We need to say goodbye to Madonna J. But thank you very much and your applause, ladies and gentlemen, for Madonna J. We also need to say goodbye to Basma del Pallasotto, Gaelic number 14. Thank you very much. We also need to say goodbye to Bella Victoria, Gaelic number 25. Thank you very much. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have three beautiful horses left. The bronze medal. Congratulations to Apollonia K. Gaelic number 21, ladies and gentlemen, this daughter of IKS Alejandro out of Anika Brits by Maria Kama from Brazil and proudly owned by the Andorasia Stud Farm. Congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, two horses left. The silver medal. Congratulations to Azalia Monishona, a beautiful daughter of Eden C. out of Adana Monishona, brethren owned by Giancarlo Buzzi. Congratulations. And the winner, ladies and gentlemen, Priscilla O.S. Priscilla O.S., ladies and gentlemen, a daughter of Poseidon O.S. out of El Lucina Brett by the Stöckler family from Germany and now proudly owned by Mr. Ahmed Al-Babtain. Congratulations. Also to the team from Paolo Gavecci, a wonderful success again here with Priscilla O.S. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we also like to thank our sponsor, the Sahara Gum Stud Farm from Egypt. I would like to invite the representative from the Sahara Gum Stud Farm to join us for the prize giving ceremony. Beautiful trophies. Ladies and gentlemen, in the meantime, we see the prize-giving ceremony for Apollonia K, Gaelic number 21, for this daughter of IKS Alejandro, the bronze medalist, out of Anika Brits in Brazil, by Maria Camara, proudly owned by the Andorasia Stud Farm. Congratulations with the bronze medal. And ladies and gentlemen, the silver medal is for Azalia Monishona, and there is a double success, because I already announced that we also have the Italian Show Tour 2019 with the breeding of Emperor K.A. And ladies and gentlemen, the best bred and owned horse in Italy here is Azalia Monishona. She is also the winner of the breeding of Emperor K.A.
Ricordiamo che in occasione dell'Italian Show Tour 2019 ai cavalli allevati e di proprietà di allevatori italiani, scusate, di proprietari italiani, vinceranno una monta di Emperor K.A. Andrea, quindi ti chiediamo di rimanere con noi un attimo dopo la premiazione.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we have the winner in this championship of the Junior Fillies. Ladies and gentlemen, Priscilla O.S. This beautiful daughter of Poseidon O.S. out of El Lucina Brett in Germany. by the Stückle family, Joost Roosted, proudly owned by Mr. Ahmed Al-Babtain. Congratulations on this wonderful success of Priscilla OS here this weekend at the Milano International Radio Show 2019, the AKOB show. The gold medalist Priscilla OS. Ladies and gentlemen, your last round of applause for Priscilla OS, Azalea Monishone, and Apollonia K. A double success for Azalea Monishone, also the winner of the Emperor KA Reading